Alrighty, my Sagges, this is going to be your reading for July. This is just going to be an overview. Of course, we do the weeklies to see what energies are going to be taking place. But this is just going to be an overview to really, you know, prepare yourself for what you're going to be experiencing for July, honey. So, if you guys are interested in booking a personal reading, all my information is going to be listed below with all of my pricing and all of my information for actually booking with me. I do respond super fast, so go ahead and book with me. Also, if you guys are interested in entering my giveaway that I'll be doing, I'm giving away 4 free readings to 4 of my lucky subscribers. So make sure that you guys comment under this video telling me what you would like your reading to be about briefly. You don't have to go into detail about your situation, just a little bit of what you want the reading to be about. Also, subscribe to this channel and go to my Instagram and actually follow me, Mystikal Crystal. If you guys do not follow those steps, I won't be able to pick you, and I will be checking because, of course, we're going to be in contact. So make sure that you do all of that before you enter, just so that when I do pick you, there's no discrepancies, okay? So that's pretty much it. Oh, also, this is a general reading, so it may or may not resonate with you. If it does, then the message was definitely for you. If not, please don't try to force it. And we're gonna hop in. So I already meditated over your cards and already pulled them. And we're going to see what's going on with your situation, my Sagis, okay? So we have the 8 of Wands at the bottom of the deck. So some sort of communication. You guys could be traveling to see somebody who lives a distance away. If not, you guys are just really trying to move forward, okay? If you guys are definitely trying to message somebody about an opportunity that you want to take, but you definitely want to start off small because you don't want to... Again, with the Page of Pentacles, it starts off small, but it definitely builds to something stable here. And you're really wanting to either express your truth or really wanting to have somebody tell you the truth. Or you could be dealing with an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. And you guys are really feeling like you have to fight for a connection. You guys could actually be dealing with somebody who's stalking you or that you're stalking them. And you have some sort of deep love for somebody, or somebody has some sort of deep love for you, my Sagges. So let's get into what's going on for July. So your current position coming into July, we have the 6 of Cups. So reflecting on a situation from the past, it could have been a connection that you had from the past or somebody who you've grown up with from like little kids. You could have kids with this person, or you could just, again, be reflecting on a past situation, having a cold case of nostalgia, okay? And why this is happening, we're having the Hangman as your influence. So this is telling me that you guys are stuck. You guys are feeling as if you're in a limbo, like you can't move past the state that you're in. And you're really just trying to look at the situation in the best way that you can, even though it's super uncomfortable. And why this is happening, in the far past, we have the Hermit card. So definitely either the person that you were dealing with or you secluded themselves. You could have also secluded yourself to contemplate about things that you had going on in your life, or that's what the person had to do, vice versa. But I'm just seeing this energy of contemplating about how to move forward and really just making sure that you know everything before you move forward. And in your immediate past, we have the 3 of Swords. So some sort of heartbreak. It could have been due to a third party. If not, some sort of betrayal that left you heartbroken and really left you confused. And your crowning thoughts, we have the Knight of Wands. So some of you guys could be wanting to come in and out of people's lives, really just wanting just sex relationships for some. You guys could want another fire sign who's just in and out of your life and could just be a just sex relationship. But you guys are definitely just having in and out passion for your life. You're not really having the same motivating spirit all the way across, okay? And in the immediate future, we have the 10 of Swords. So some sort of ending, some sort of betrayal that's coming to an end here. Why is the 10 of Swords here? So somebody could find out that you were juggling, or you could find out that somebody was juggling you. But somebody has multiple options here that caused some sort of betrayal, or there was a lack of balance within a situation that caused some sort of betrayal here. And yeah, and we have the Ace of Wands at the bottom of the deck. So we have the King of the Ocean for your your fears. You guys are fearing that you're not going to get order within your life or within your love connections. You guys are just feeling like there's never going to be any relief to whatever stagnant energy that you've been having. And what people are seeing you as is the Nine of Pentacles. So being single and abundant, being in a place to where you have the tools and you have everything that you need, and you're, you know, single and you're loving it. And what you're hoping, we have the World card. So hoping that, again, that this cycle of being in the stalemate energy ends, or that you enter some sort of new cycle here. And what I'm seeing for the outcome, we have the Tower card. So some sort of shakeup, destruction to old ways. Clarify the Tower card. Yeah, some sort of destruction to any foundations that you built up that just was not built on the truth or stability is coming down. And it could be with a Leo. If not, it could just be a situation where you're really gonna have to have strength regarding the situation here and really stand in your power. Clarify the Tower card. What is the shakeup? What is the shakeup? Yeah, you guys are either going to come to a place where you finally have hope and you have the strength to pull forward. But if not, you are going to need strength and hope moving forward into July or in July. Okay, so that's pretty much it. That's what I'm seeing for you, Sagittarius, for July. That's just an overview. Of course, we're going to go in depth in the weeklies, but definitely enter my giveaway if you're interested in a free reading. And I will see you, Sagittarius, in the next one. Bye.